on Iran is complicated because I follow Iran from an Eurasian point of view.
And that's the way to win.
And nobody has an answer.
Why is this event different than any other that has happened so far?
The Iranians are being proactive.
Bolton basically boxed in Trump.
So this thing won't stop.
The coup d'etat and the civil war in America is very real.
With what has happened, how gloomy or how light does the future look?